to jump off the Potomac.
Thank you.
could go on forever.
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes were never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there's strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent. Then, whoever they can catch, then each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare... I'm just a traveler.
I don't think you're...
Then you have nothing...
I don't need your help to clear out some bandits.
A loner. That's exciting. Don't worry. If they kill you, I'll finish them off before they can make a cup of your skull or any other nonsense like that.
slow. Come on.
Fighting machines, pacing around here. Good to see you.
I love this bit.
I'm sorry to wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait?
What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
I thought Meridian was open to all cargo.
What happened to Earth, sir, has nothing to do with us.
Couldn't imagine living anywhere else.
If I don't get my goods to fire soon, they'll cancel the contract.
I've seen better.
How long do we have to wait here?
I have nothing to trade.
Thank you.
long do we have to wait here?
I prefer the one about the Sun Priest falling in love
with. If I don't get my goods to fire soon, they'll cancel the contract.
What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
I hear King Avad is afraid he might hurt his brother if he attacks Sunfall. He didn't have a problem killing his father.
No, by the way, that alert.
Damn it.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha. Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy Outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So, you're alive! This, we should celebrate! The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me. Because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special.
No.
Give yourself some time. You'll find your footing.
Not at the rate I've been drinking.
And what would your sister have said about that?
I know, you're right. I should expect more of myself. She always did.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Stirring up tensions. Keeping my eyes.
So many people here all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
That girl. Is she a Nora? Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered?